Peacock.
Live, local, now. This is WSFA 12 News.
Breaking news tonight, Montgomery Police Chief Daryl Albert has been placed on administrative leave.
It is still a developing story tonight. The news just coming from